but like all the ones that are not contacting us, how do we educate them?
The basic concept of I ask for help and you help me. That's such a core ingredient in every single relationship. My name is Mikkel Svane, and I am the CEO and a founder of Zendesk. Zendesk has a family of products. Our flagship product is a customer service, customer support solution. We believe the future of customer service is to be proactive with your customers and help them help themselves before they even know they need help. My funny accent is because we started out of Copenhagen, Denmark, came to the US 7 years ago. 5 years later, we took the company public. We are today a company with more than 87,000 businesses around the world using Zendesk for providing great customer service to hundreds of millions of people. We are an organization with more than 1,600 employees. As the CEO of a fast-growing company, my responsibilities grow and change all the time. Building a company is a team sport. You really need great people around you.
It was first just allowing our customers to receive inbound text.
I really try to hire people that are much smarter than myself by showing up every day, by working hard, by showing interest in the things that really matters, by spending time with customers, by spending time in our product, by spending time with our teams. I show a good example and I show that things matters and values matters and how we deal with customers matters and how we think about our product matters. And that diligence of always working hard, always search for the best in your product, always search for the best in your customer relationships, show that every single day, I think hopefully can be inspiring. I don't necessarily think that leadership is a trait you're born with. I think that you have to have a urgency within you. You have to have a sense of purpose to be willing to take on leadership. I believe that we are all the same. You know, that we all carry the traits of different destinies, different personalities in us. I believe that's very little distance between being a successful software CEO and being a person who lives on the street. It's important for an organization to engage with your neighbors, be part of the solutions, be part of the community. I think it makes a stronger company, and I think it makes stronger employees, and I think that it helps us build trust with our customers.
Hey guys.
I believe tremendously in democratizing business software. I believe tremendously in democratizing business processes. By making things easy, accessible, within reach of everybody, you can change a little bit of the world.